introducing to your screens blockbuster movies as it dey hot. Now the kind of movies we want to see for our screen plenty plenty. These are series that will blow your mind. This girl go break down series for una. Better better series we if una watch am omo na ogbonge something. Una eyes ma go tell una say person don't talk better thing.
What's up? How you doing, dog? How you dey? How far? How things dey for your side? Anyhow, sha, let's get straight to why we are here today. My name is Joy. What's the name? I don't care. I'm gonna be telling you 5 series that you should watch. Number 1, The Great. Now, it's about Catherine the Great, and I think Catherine is one of the queens of the past before Elizabeth, or maybe it's Elizabeth before Catherine. But of course, it's Catherine before Elizabeth. Like, come on, simple logic. Yeah, it's about her story, how she came to Russia, blah blah blah, and it's in a comedy form. All I'm saying is watch this movie. I'm not going to do any director, cinematography. I'm not going to go into all those technical stuff because you don't need it, okay? But if you need it, go and check Rotten Tomatoes. So my number 2 series I'm going to give you. Power. Power. And what's the name of this power? This power book 2 about Tariq. Oh my god, bro. I don't want to say power book 1 because I expect that by now you should have watched it. And if you have not, I don't know what's wrong with you. But power book 2 is mad. Oh my god, guys. You wouldn't even believe it. Like, it's this family. It's about drug dealers and everything. And it's not just the whole die, all those bloody things. It's not like that. It's like, yeah, it has infusion of all those things, an infusion of drama, finally, reality. The way they are thinking, they be like, these people, they think for this thing, something that happened, you know, that kind of thing. The movie is progressing. You're not just, oh, let's put this one, let's put that one. The movie is sweet, die. Then my third movie, I'm gonna give it to watch. Oh my god, I don't know how to behave when I think of this movie because this movie was my favorite series for like up to like 4 years. How to Get Away with Murder. How to Get Away with Murder. Hey, How to Get Away with Murder. Yeah, so now, How to Get Away with Murder. This story is fantabulous. It's about this group of lawyers and solving cases. But no, don't think about that. Don't think like it's all this technical. No, this thing is mad. It's mad, gang. So watch it. My fourth movie I'm gonna tell you about is Lovecraft Country. Oh my god. How do y'all do this thing? Lovecraft Country, it's that series, but all I can say is mind blowing. Like, guy. The series die. The sweet die. It's about these people. It's about this it's like back in the 80s, 70s, you know, all those racism, period racism was at its high peak. And it's not about racism itself, it's not about racism, but it's just about those people back then and how they used to navigate through magic, their reality. Like, you know, when you see a movie that what was about this director that directed Us, that directed Get Out. You should watch it. The fifth series I'm going to recommend it is I May Destroy You. Yeah, I May Destroy You is about this girl. She's a writer, but like, she's kind of a writer that is a gangster type of writer. Like, that woman, I love her so much. And I can't explain, but I love her. It was awesome to just, it was kind of, it was just, like all the vibes, all the drama, that everything to just mind blowing. And that should be all, but this particular series, eh? If I don't talk, you're not gonna do me better because I'm obsessed about the series and I'm so obsessed I can't even explain it. But the title is. Why Women Kill. Why Women Kill. This series is mind-blowing. Like, thinking of this series, but like my heart is just like, I'm a guy. Oh, I love movies. I love good films. Like when you're watching a good film and you're not bored, you know, like, you know, this series gives me joy. So all the series I've given you, if you miss any one, if you don't watch even one, just watch everything. Like, because at least movies, series I just gave you now, they're all new series. They're not just season one and season two. And some of them are just in their season one. So do well to watch them. Bye! Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe, okay? Meet you next week. Bye!
God knows how to make all things beautiful if you'll just give Him the time. And some of the things that you're disappointed about, you don't understand, it wasn't fair, just keep moving forward. God is not going to waste anything you went through. It feels like a setback. Really, it's a setup. You're about to come out to new levels. You're about to go places that you've never gone, see favor that you've never seen.